Be kind. Unity Day is a day that unites us against bullying. And Unity Day is being celebrated by Sweeney Elementary by wearing orange.
Each day of the week, we are taking lessons and books and really thinking about what kindness means and taking the time to show some examples.
We have centered it around a book called All Are Welcome by Alexandra Penfold, which is a day in the life of students that all go to a school. It's a group of students that are very diverse, just like Sweeney Elementary, and they learn about each other as they go through the day, how different they are, but yet they're all the same.
Thank you for these crayons.
Every student will be receiving a pack of crayons that are called multicultural crayons, and they will be able to represent their skin on paper as it is on their bodies.
I just hope that they remember these lessons, that we are all different, whether it's different colors, different learning styles, different clothes we like to wear, and that they remember to include everyone and how everyone feels to be included.
That people are all different.
Mm-hmm. And what should we do even though people are all different?
Be nice to everyone.
Yes! Oh, you guys make my heart so happy!
The basic need of a child coming to school is to be loved. And our biggest passion at Sweeney is that if we can meet every child's basic need of feeling loved and making them feel welcome, they're ready to learn.
That's okay.
I forgot.
You got orange in your heart.